What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your File Explorer is not responding on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. In your Start menu search, type Task Manager. You can also use the shortcut Ctrl, Shift and Escape to open it up. In this window, select File and click on Run New Task. In this dialog box, type Explorer and check the Create this task with administrative privileges box and click on OK. Your File Explorer will open up and it should work fine now. To prevent your File Explorer from not responding or crashing in the future, make sure to leave your File Explorer open and right-click the Applications process in the Processes tab. Select Properties. In the General tab of your Explorer properties, click on Advanced and make sure that both File Attributes boxes are checked and that the Compress and Encrypt attributes are unchecked. Apply your changes and then you can close this window. Lastly, open up your File Explorer. Here, click on this burger menu and select Options. In the General tab, change the Open File Explorer option from Quick Access to This PC. Under Privacy, these two options should also be checked. Apply your changes and then you can close this window. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.